We are with Philly BDS, and we're here today to continue putting pressure on Fresh Grocer and ask Mr. Patrick Burns, the CEO, to deshelve Sabra and Tribe hummus and support justice in Palestine.
I just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart.
Valentine's Day.
I'm Haley Singer, I'm a representative with Philly BDS, and we have a bunch of Valentine's Day cards here for the CEO, Mr. Patrick Burns. Would we be able to deliver them to him?
He's not here right now.
Is his assistant here, Carly Sprouse?
Carly? I think she's here.
Okay. It's a human rights issue. Sabra and Tribe are both owned by Israeli companies, and in the case of Sabra, the Sprouse Group, the company that owns it, gives an enormous amount of money to the Golani and the Gabbati Brigades, which have been involved in numerous human rights violations since 1948. And Tribe Hummus gives money to the Jewish National Fund, which has been involved in dispossessing Palestinians of their homes and planting forests where their homes used to be. So it's really just a human rights issue. It's the right thing to do. Fresh Grocer should stop selling Sabra and Tribe hummus because their companies that own them are violators of human rights, and it's the moral thing to do.
So she asked that we leave things with you.
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
No, that's okay. We have a whole basket full of Valentines. They're handmade.
Okay. Oh, that's so
and
cute.
And they're made by people who shop at Fresh Grocer.
And we also have this for Mr. Patrick Burns. So
okay. Well, Fresh Grocer itself is not responsible for these actual acts of violence. By stocking hummus that can be linked back to corporations that do support this kind of violence, they're really setting an example in our society that violence is really the way to deal with any conflict or issue. And I have a big problem with that, because I believe there are lots of ways to coexist together without having to hurt each other. I don't think you have to, like, kill people to survive or to live. I think there's a better way.
So I think it's important that the Fresh Grocer recognizes what Sabra and Tribe, what they're involved with, what investments they make, and decide to deshelve, you know? Because if they do that, it means a lot. It means that they are against apartheid and are against oppression, and they are for equal human rights.
Okay. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Have a really happy
Valentine's. To say I love you, I just call to say how much I care. I just call to say I love you, and I mean it from the bottom of my heart. No sun.